Hello friends, today we will start our injection unit. How to will be make our injection unit in injection molding machines PLC programming with SCADA. So now first I will be simply make copy this one, complete page, and this is my injection page, and I will be paste here. After that, just only need to be set everything on its place. Like this one, I will change the injection position. This is not mold position, this is injection position. Injection position. And sure, I will delete this. All photos. And here we need one another section for timer. So I will make this one is timer, and here I need the selection. This selection, and already I select this one is timer and position. There is two options. I will go here. Also, I have already screw photo. I'll take this photo and keep it here. Because of this one injection unit, we need to change the size of this tag, and that one I will make 100. Complete. Move this one. Move this one. Now our section is complete. Just I want to change here also the colors, and this color I need white is written, and background I need blue. Others color I need this text color I need also white, and this one need little dark. color is yellow. So we can change according to our choice. Outer color is this is injection position. Injection, just rewrite the injection. Next, we need to make the holding also here. I'll make copy. Paste on the same place. Bringing down. And now I will be adjust this one. Okay, right now here is everything is we done. Sorry, on the same position. I want to select that all buttons. Go to the layout. Still we can change up to 200, I think is better. 200, yes. So we need to also change here line color, appearance. And double. And this one also I need double. Sorry. We can change the colors according to our requirement. It's not very nice looking. And here I want to be give my tag number. PLC tags and blocks. I have integer block. I'll give the integer number 20 here. This is only input. I have only two selections. Here also we need to change the input. We have two selection and address is 21. This is simple addressing. Here is not mm, this is seconds. So we need to give second here. Again the same, this all I will be select. Slash second. This is okay. Thank you for. First, we will go to. Okay. This is our. So this is our program for injection in injection with time and position.